Kim Kardashian has been blasted by her fans for wasting time after dragging her hair and makeup team in to get a new driver's license photo taken. The reality TV megastar took her hairstylist Chris Appleton and makeup artist Ariel Tejada to the Los Angeles DMV office, reports the Daily Express US. Fans were left disappointed by the outrageous privilege of the star on her Hulu show The Kardashians. During the show, Appleton admitted, "Too many people live with driving licenses which are not cute, so we need to make sure it's all right. No matter where Kim goes, me and Ariel have got her back." Fans have been less than impressed with what happened, with some branding the ordeal abhorrent. @KellyAlien18 wrote on Twitter, "Nothing says privilege like Kim Kardashian shutting down a DMV so she can get hair and makeup done and get a perfect photo. While the rest of us have to wait hours in line and settle for the first picture." @ClarkCostio added, "It's grotesque that public monies were spent waiting on KK to get glammed at the DMV. Absolutely abhorrent. Don't miss." Kylie Jenner flaunts figure as she nearly spills out of bra, report, Kim Kardashian said privilege made it harder to achieve her lavish lifestyle, insight. Hollywood legend issues scathing verdict on Meghan Markle, latest, @L95403 tweeted, "The DMV should be sued. Letting Kim Kardashian take a second photo, closed hours, make Kimberly walk in at business hours." Account @CodamanWoa asked his followers, "Does it bother anyone else that Kim Kardashian gets special treatment at the DMV?" However, some were impressed with Kim's need for a whole glam squad helping her with her license photo, such as @Deemts_, who shared, "Kim Kardashian taking her glam squad with her to get her driving license photo taken is honestly the best." While @Rini_ posted, "Kim Kardashian taking her glam squad to the DMV to get a driving license photo is hilarious. I wish I could do that every time I have to renew my passport. My photos are always awful." The Kardashian streams Wednesdays on Hulu and Disney+.